And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
I'm interested to see what happens here with all three competitors in the ring. Will we see an alliance form?
Three superstars, but only one can emerge victorious. Your guess is as good as mine as to who it's gonna be.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
She's on the defensive now. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Wouldn't be surprised to see her wearing a neck brace after this one. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
She's starting to feel it.
She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh no, Asuka with the opportunity.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Bringing the action back inside now.
And a quick pin attempt by Asuka. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. Oh, out of nowhere.
Asuka turns it around. We're looking at complete domination here.
She's really concentrating on her opponent's chest.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
She's on the defensive now. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
And let's not forget, she's already gone to her finisher once. Let's see if she tries for it again.
And it's worth pointing out that the first finisher she executed nearly ended this match.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Asuka is just too fast there.
She is quick. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over. Staying on the attack. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
And she's going right after her neck now.
And with a 180, Asuka, the reversal. Not today. Too fast.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy.
Or will this be enough?
Hang on. She's on an absolute tear right now. Watch it. She's looking for it again.
Second time's a charm.
Great reversal.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Watch it. She's looking for it again.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's going for it.
And now she's being pushed to the limit.
She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here in this triple threat match.
And
she can end it here.
Yes, sir. Two. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, quite a combination here. Look at that. Oh, wait a minute, Cole. Look at this.
Incredible submission move. Locking it in. Locking in that submission.
Asuka has moved forward. The referee's calling for the bell.